Okay. Not the way I wanted to do it, but it does work. So at least now I know that there's a backup way to do it via the capture card software itself. Okay. Jesus. Do I even have time for the full screen now? I guess we'll just have to be fast. I guess we'll just have to be fast. Okay. That took way too long, but okay. Yeah, the thing is, the issue isn't even resolved. I just found a workaround. But at least I'll know for next time that this is a workaround. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. That's the fix in my book. I mean, kind of, I guess. Thank you for the good luck. Shit. Already not great. I could try to put my mind off of the issues now, because it's fine. Thing is, I think it might not have been my capture card in the end that messed up. It might be OBS. Because, as I said, like, it was fixed in this, right? Which means that it's outputting the right thing. But whenever I try to select the right thing, in OBS, it froze. Like, it didn't want to do it. Well, that's a restart. Immediately. But the problem, of course, with it being OBS, again, like with restarting a computer, is that I'd have to quit streaming for even a moment. Which I don't want to do. Like, there should be a fix without having to stop the stream. If there isn't, that just means it was programmed poorly. 3, 2, 1, go. There should be no issues that you can't solve with the program still running, right? If there's an issue that gets solved by the program restarting, then there's a bug in the program. Because otherwise, that wouldn't be the case. But yeah, at least it works. At least we managed to get it running, finally. Don't know if I'll get a PB because I'm also very tired now after all that. So it's very unlikely, but we can try. We can try. So if the sound is... if it's too loud, I can turn it down a little bit. But it seems okay. Yeah, it's very odd capturing it this way because it's a window capture. So it's not capturing the direct signal. It's capturing the capture card software window. Take it. Not ideal, but also not very bad, so that works. I need to be careful. I almost pressed spacebar again with the controller. Okay, that was really bad. I avoided the coins just exactly and then went and hit it by me. Very smart. Good play. Yeah. Apparently I'm very good at avoiding the coins. Who could have guessed? Who could have known? I'm always told I'm so greedy, but then I don't take the coins. Downside to not getting as many coins. So coins, when you have 10, not so much, but they do give a tiny little speed boost when you get them. But it's negligible, so generally if you can get a better route, it's better. But up to 10, each coin gives like a, I don't know, like a 1% speed boost or something. I don't know exactly. But basically you want to get 10 points as early as possible. So you can have the speed boost for longer, right? And you just go faster in general. Like, not a whole lot, but enough to make a difference over 3 laps. You got this. Thank you, Zato. I'll try. It's not going great just yet. When you're racing the fastest times, everything counts. Yeah, exactly. Which is why getting drifts correctly and getting the lines correctly. So there's also a slight difference in speed between you driving a straight line and slightly turning. So the more you can drive in a straight line, the better. Now this doesn't count if you're boosting. So the most you want to turn is when either drifting or boosting. So all of these things are very, they seem like minor things, right? So they're like a tiny boost here and there, but over everything, it comes up with so much time saved that you'd be surprised. Oh god, that was a very bad bounce. That's the worst. Some mighty world record? Not at all. Not at all. Like 158.29 is 10 minutes off world record. It's still a pretty good time. It's not a it's not terrible or anything. But world record is just the exact. Like, I'm still in like the top 250, I think. Though I haven't submitted any times. I mean, that kind of works, I guess. Whoa! But yeah, so obviously also you want to drift close to the edge for the shorter corners, right? Generally. But of course, the problem with that is that it's easy to make a slight mistake, touch the grass. And just slow yourself down a lot. But yeah, for me, it's difficult to even imagine how the world record saved 10 minutes, right? Because I get that it's 48 tracks and it's a lot of, there's a lot of spaces to save time, but still, like, 10 minutes is a lot for a speedrun like this, right? Oh. Didn't drift for some reason. Train's hit. No. That was awful. No, not train skip. So close. I blame being unable to drift there properly earlier. Oh, I want to meet you there. Hi, Joe. How are you doing? Too bad. Save? Save, okay. If I hadn't messed up that first one, I think this would have been my best one. I've never been able to reliably do the tram skips because you need to be at speed to do them. Like if you're a little bit slow, you can't make it, as you saw. Nice. There's a fly buzzing around my head, it's really annoying. I keep noticing it though, the corner of my eye. It's flying about. Yep, I saw that one coming. Yeah. I'm being too slow. I've lost 5 seconds or more. Four. Okay. So it's not quite as bad as I thought, but it's pretty bad. I mean, I did think this wasn't going to go well, because I'm already tired. And especially with the issues earlier, technical issues, it's just... I'm not focused. But I'll try to make something out of it at least. See if we can do something. Like get a decent time maybe. Bit of save. Maybe we can pull it back. Best I can do is try, right? Thank you. pretty good airport so far, I think. It's a dog YouTube. Welcome. I thought that went better than a 1.5 second loss. Controls. Aren't you ready? No. How am I losing so much time? I mean, because of the turn too early, but even that is in 4 seconds, I don't think. Thank you. No. Oh, he's trying to assassinate me. Oh my god. almost 15 seconds already. I feel like the run is, you know, dead, but it's fine. You can still finish it. Must admit that the music helped a lot making this game popular. Oh yeah, definitely. Oh shit, I forgot it. The music in the Mario Kart series is always amazing. Okay. Saved. Boom. So, I mean, they said the run was dead. Maybe not. Maybe not. I just need more of those, you know? Just need more of those where I just save a bunch of time and get a gold. And just one more like that. Lightning so far. God, okay. Boom. Jeez. Getting them golds. I may have stated that the run was dead prematurely, considering that we're now only 3 seconds behind. And this one isn't really going so badly either. Probably all because of Zato's belief in me. Maybe. Okay. That's fine. Not exactly ideal, but I'll take it. Nice. So if that last shortcut hadn't gone wrong, I probably would have had a better time. But I bounced off a little bit awkwardly. It broke the streak of golds. That's Metal Hellsinger again, guys. Not quite the same though, is it? I do love the Bowser's Castle music though. A lot of pizza waiting for me soon. So we don't need to worry. Boom. Just pulling it back casually from 15 second loss to a 1 second loss. Just a little pullback. I was afraid he was going to try to assassinate me there, but he didn't. Missing all of the coins, like a boss. I both love and hate Rainbow Road. Like, I love the aesthetic of it and the feeling of it. But some of the bits are so damn terrifying. Mostly this right here. Like that. Gold. So remember how I said it probably wouldn't be a new PB? Maybe it will be. You know? Maybe. There's a chance. Never mind. Okay, thank you, game, for showing me the consequences of my my actions immediately. Save it then. As long as the cows are nice to me, which they seem to be so far. Okay. We're past the cows. Okay, I'll take it. Not my best, but it's still a positive, so I'll take it. Just 30 more to go. feel like I really shouldn't have started the speedrun, should I? Though, I guess without the technical difficulties it would have been fine. Now it's gonna be a bit tight for when I have to leave. Because we can't just beat our PB already, right? We'll just have to zero it out. Have a good luck, Polly. We have to keep people in suspense and not just beat it very easily, right? Keep myself distracted from the hunger. Me wanting pizza. It's difficult. Oh no! That's what I get for wanting to go past it very closely past it. Keeping it closed, don't I? Even unintentionally, I keep doing this. Though the last time I broke my PB, I was by over a minute, I think. Well, not over a minute, like just under a minute. 40 seconds, I think? Something like that. So then it wasn't very close, but... generally... we tend to keep it somewhat close. Which I guess makes sense because it is like... showing your ability at that point in time, generally, right? So if your ability software skill hasn't changed that much. You'll stay around that area. One whole second. To go. Sand for a bit. It's okay though. Nothing too bad. Slow yourself down with all the sand. You've got this. If I had made the boost at the end, it would have been 1 second, but, you know, it works. Gain my time back, no problem. Donut planes. Nostalgia. Don't bump into me, it's very rude. Here we go. Nope, missed it. It's not going great. Thank you. up. Didn't quite work out either, but you know, I'm trying. Oh, it's not even 6.9. Like, if I had lost 6.9 seconds, I would have just been like, nice. But, you know, it's 6.8. It's not quite the same. So instead, we'll just be sad that I lost 6.8 seconds. Some coins. Get all those drifts in. Last lap. I'm still thinking about Metal Hellsinger. I really enjoyed that game. There you go. Nice. Now I can say it. Now I can say it. So now we've said it, we need to go the other way, right? So we have to save time enough to be 6.9 ahead. And then I can say nice again. I think that's how it works. PK music is always such a pop. Yeah. One more lap. Make sure I don't hit anything, because I'm fine. Look at them bananas. Such a big golden banana. Golden banana we can never have. The forbidden fruits. Nice. Good save. Now we just need to save some more. Oh, hi, Aura. Welcome, welcome. I hope you're well. I've had a good weekend so far. We finished Metal Hellsinger earlier. And now we're playing Mario Kart because the wheel decided. We went to a harvest festival, really nice. I loved it. They have a lot of good food and stuff. I imagine that's what a harvest festival is about. It was terrible, so many people. Oh. But was there good food? Because that would maybe make it better. Though, and you need walking, that's fair. Being outside and having a little walk and stuff like that is always good. Get some exercise, you know. I've been neglecting it a bit myself. I try to go out every day and have a little walk. Doesn't even have to be for long or anything, maybe like 15 minutes. Sometimes a bit more, depending on how I feel. But just, you know, a little walk every day. Always good. Beautiful. But I hope overall it was okay then, even if there were a lot of people. Get sick from being with humans. Fair, yes. That is how it is. Silly other humans making you sick. How dare they? Yeah, Metal Hellsinger was really good, by the way. I don't know if you were planning to play it. or if it's not really your thing. But it's a nice short experience. The music is really good. And it's on Xbox Game Pass if you have that. I saw a bunch of it last time with you. You mean yesterday, huh? Because I streamed it yesterday. Right, like the music. Nice. I'm glad. The music is very good. The music really makes that game. It's so good. I did enjoy the style of it as well, like the rhythm combined with a shooter. It's interesting. And there's a lot of like improvements you can make in it. Because there's like the timing of your attacks, but also the movement you're doing and avoiding the enemy attacks. There's so much to it in getting different high scores and such as well. So I can imagine that there's quite some people who might be really into the like high score getting scene, you know? Like, oh, I'm gonna get the top high score in this game. I would never be able to though. Like it's too much of a time sink really. Yeah, you missed our technical difficulties earlier. The capture card wouldn't work the way it normally does. And it still doesn't. I'm capturing it different right now. Instead of capturing it directly via OBS, because OBS didn't want to work, I'm capturing it via the streaming, the capture card's own software, and then capturing that window in OBS. Difficulties are always fun, yeah. Especially when the only way to solve it is to restart OBS. Where I'm like, I don't want to do that. Because that means, well, the stream goes down. The So I think in OBS, because the capture card had a little bit of an issue, like, so sometimes when it first loads, there's like graphical glitches in the capture card, which is fine, it happens, right? But then I just deactivate it and reactivate and it works. But this time, which has happened before, to be fair, I deactivated and then activated again, nothing, right? So not even like graphical glitch version, just nothing. So then it becomes like, okay, what is the problem here? And then reset the capture card, it should be working fine, it's not. And every time I then try to select the capture card in OBS, it's it just froze. Like it didn't want to load that particular thing. Like it just couldn't get past something. And then I found a different way, which was just the plain capture, but that didn't include audio. Or at least not for me. Like the stream could hear audio, but I couldn't hear audio. And then if I tried to put it on throughput audio, which I generally do, it wouldn't show the video anymore. Which is not ideal, because then I'd have none. So it was either I just have the video and the stream can hear the audio, or I have neither. It was a mess. Dying in, or planning to die, I guess. Are you going the combat route? Oh no, green. Okay. I assume you've seen combat's hair, right? It looks great. Chat decided it? Of course. Squid! No, no! Good morning, even though it's 3 PM for you. Morning? What's that? What is a morning? What time did you go to bed, Squid? Did you stay up too late? Or were you just snoozing on a Sunday? Which is fair. I didn't sleep great, accidentally did a nap at 3 AM, so wait. I was awake all morning, then didn't sleep, and then just woke up. Ow. Oh no! What? I didn't even make it up. What was that? Okay. Mm-hmm. Well, I went to sleep at, what was it, 2? And woke up at 10:30? No, 10, no, 9:30. Think. Yeah. Someone sleeping right there? Yeah. I mean, I have a pretty set sleeping schedule. Generally, I wake up around now at 9. Maybe a little bit after. Oh, what? I was drifting. I wasn't even drifting or anything. I just flew. Like, I couldn't control my cards. That was weird. The whole time when I was moving there, I was trying to move to the left of the piranha plant. It just wasn't working. I've lost so much time here again. So sad. So sad. Back where we started. The body clock is like 12.5 hours. Just so you just in with this out and back in like 10 minutes. Like, you are awake for 25.5 hours and then you sleep? Or... Sleep 1.5 hours later each day. Okay. Joy-Con drifts, so you can drift while you drift. Well, luckily I'm not using my Joy-Cons, which I used to do when I started the speedrunning stuff, but I couldn't do it anymore because of exactly the drift that you're talking about. Like, I just didn't have enough control to actually do the speedrun because it kept, well, drifting slightly to different sides or not reacting properly and that kind of stuff. I literally bought a pro controller just to do these speedruns. Obviously I'll use it for different games as well now. It's the reason I bought it in the first place. Can I save 13 seconds in, what, 20 tracks? Maybe? Probably? Choo-choo. It's nice that you can tell sometimes that you're gonna have a good time, right? Or that you did the best you did in that track ever, right? You can tell. I love that skin. Oh no. Damn it. I failed to skip on his mic. We might still have a good time. Nope. Never mind. I mean, it's not bad, it's just it's not great. You know? Actually, that's pretty bad. 5 seconds. That's pretty bad. So I gained that much time on Rainbow Road, only to lose it again immediately. As usual. Bye-bye, yay! My favorite! It's not. I hate it. I don't like it, but I like it. Chips. Come on. Oh no. The slight mistakes every time. Take it, I guess. Okay, Dragon Driftway. We can do it. We can save time. Okay, it's good. See you in a bit. I don't think we're gonna beat our PB. I had hope before when we suddenly pulled it back, but I don't know. These last 12 races, I have my doubts. I'll still try, obviously. New City! Oh no! Oh, just throw it all away, why don't you? No! I thought I could do it with the wind tunnel boost, but no. We've already lost time. And you know you're not gonna make it to the power phase. Then why even bother, man? Nah, I'll still bother, but like, I might as well take your time to. I was going to say practice, but if I just fail with practicing, then you know. I guess we won't even be first. Oh, that's sad. That's really sad. It's because I didn't get the coins. So Mario had a bit of a boost. So rude. I kinda want to finish the run, but at the same time I'm like, why? That one? Because I know I'm not gonna beat my PB. Not today. I've set some new records already, which is great. Just need to, you know, not kill the other one. Like, I've got a bunch of golds. But if the time difference I got from those were to add to my PB, I would have saved like 30 seconds. But instead, I failed on everything else. So, end up saving nothing. So I'm just wondering, do you guys want me to finish the run? Because it's still like 10 tracks. Or do you want me to just stop? Thank you. I mean, I guess. Like, I don't really mind either way. The main reason why I would mind somewhat is because pizza soon. How much longer is it? So it's 11? Well, no, 10 more tracks. Okay, 10 more. One of them is baby car. So like, well, if I don't, I'm trying to not. That's what I get for just not paying attention to the game right in front of me. I tend to do. Okay, so what was I saying? 10 tracks for like what, 15 minutes? 20 minutes? Well, especially with what I'm doing right now. Like, it just seems to me that there's no point in it, especially if I've basically lost the will to play well. Because I'm like, well, what's the point? I've already screwed it up enough, right? Like, I'm nearly 30 seconds behind. Even if I play really well, it's very unlikely that I'll be able to do it, right? So there's not really a point in trying to do it. Since, well, you said like, oh, you can practice the remaining stages, but I can do that outside of the speedrun as well. So, yeah. There you go. So I don't know what's gonna happen if I do this. It just goes black. Okay. Okay. Good to know. Update times. Nice. Okay. We'll go here. Rip Mario Kart. Rip. Rip indeed. I mean, it was good. Like, I really enjoy Mario Kart every time I do it. Actually, speaking of, let me check if I can do edit layout. Add timer, no. Information. Sum of best. Sum of best segments 157.03. Not bad. Like, if I actually manage to, you know, do that, that is a good time. That's a pretty good time. But that does mean, like, doing your best times in a row without making mistakes. Just do a good run for it, exactly. Exactly. Let's see. Who is streaming currently? Fistix, Joey, Robin. Let me. Who do I send you over to? What do we fill up for? Welcome back, Squid. I ended. I ended it because it wasn't happening. I was just getting annoyed at myself. So I just kept doing worse and worse. Which is what happens, like, especially near the end, because you've been focusing for like at least 1.5 hours. You just, once you start making pretty hefty mistakes, you just keep making those mistakes because you beat yourself up over them. So you keep thinking like, oh, why did I make this mistake? And then you fall off a cliff again and you're like, oh, why did I make that mistake? And it's all just because you're not fully paying attention to what's right in front of you. But I think Squid knows exactly what that's like. Which actually sounds like... sounds like bully, but I mean it like in a good way. let's see. Okay, so you know what? I'll send you over to Robin. Did I raid Robin yesterday? Who did I raid yesterday? Who did I raid? How would I know? I don't. Wait, why is everything frozen? My browser isn't happy. Okay. You know what? Sure, I'll send you over to Robin. He's playing The Witcher. Robin is a good guy. He's very nice. So send some love over there. The Witcher is also a great game. Robin is still streaming, yes. He's been streaming for like 3 hours, 14 minutes, yeah. Yeah, go say hi, send some love over there. Thank you all for watching. It was a bit of a weird stream because Metal Hellsinger ended earlier than intended, so we just winged it. Yeah, I'll maybe see you on Tuesday for Legend of Heroes Trails of Cold Steel. But other than that, just have a wonderful time at Robin's stream and yeah, stay lovely. Have a good one, everyone. Bye bye bye. See you next time.